High school boys section quarterfinals. Bemidji hosting Detroit Lakes. No score first half till Silas Hess does this. Ball doesn't even touch the ground from the sophomore striker. 1-0 Jacks. An all-around dominating performance with goals like this. Linnaeus Whiting, the blast with the left, and an A-plus celebration. 7-0 Bemidji. They roll into the semis tomorrow night at 7. Third straight year, Sartell St. Stephen will be on the opposing bench.
If you've enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland Public Television.